Trying to decide if it's a good time to sell your home right now or if it's better to wait? Here's what you should know about today's housing supply and how it may be the sweet spot you've been looking for. This graph shows the growing supply of homes for sale this year. Notice the big increase we've seen since January, but perspective is important. Historically, we still need twice as much inventory as we have today to be in what we call a normal or a balanced market. That's why we're still in a seller's market. Believe it or not, in most areas, there still aren't enough homes available for sale to meet today's demand. So what does that mean for you? There's buyers out there that want your house. And at the same time, you should also have more options to choose from when you move. If you've been putting off your plans to sell, now may be the time to jump in. Let's connect to talk about listing your current home so you can move into the home you've been searching for. Reach out to me anytime. I'd love to chat with you. I'm Ann Hayden with the Joe Hayden Real Estate Team at RE/MAX Properties East.